Welcome back to A View from the Stage. This is my girlfriend, Stephanie. And she has not heard much of what we're going to play on here. She comes from a mainstream background. She listened to a lot of Nickelback and Creed. So, today we are going to be listening to Mott the Hoople's Violence. Now, what do you know about the song? Do you know anything about it at all?
I've never heard of the band Mott the Hoople.
Hoople, yes.
No, I've never heard of them before. What generation is that?
So that's the 70s. This album came out in 1973. These guys were a frequent collaborator with David Bowie.
Oh, well, I know. I've heard of him.
Yes, I figured you had.
But I don't know who Mott the Hoople is.
So what we're going to do is we're going to listen to the song, we're going to rate it, and she's going to give her unbiased thoughts, which that works for me. So here we go. We're going to listen to Mott the Hoople. In 3, 2, 1, go.
I've never heard this.
Hear the violin? That's a violin.
Wow, that's different.
It is. Then the guitar kicks in and it's up. Oh, it's awesome. Listen. Back. I'll attack. Don't owe you nothing. And that's an actual violinist in the studio playing that.
That's pretty. This is such a wild song. I have no clue. You know? So much elements in this.
I always love this part of the song. This is when the guitar takes over.
Very fun. It's just a fun voice.
It is. Yeah. It is. Very British. Mm-hmm. Very British. Huh. There you go. There you go. She can still hear.
Okay. Violence is going to make a success. That we feel.
Yeah. But it's funny because it's also violence.
Violence.
Oh. But it's called violence. Like it's.
Oh, that's a play on word.
It is.
Okay.
There we go.
Wow. Is that same instrument?
Yeah, it's the violin.
What the heck is that? Long song.
It's only about 4 minutes and 48 seconds, actually. Hmm.
I guess in mainstream, I'm always hearing the same sound in like the same sequence, so it's like it feels like a lot longer song.
Yeah.
But wow, that was wild. That was so different.
Keep listening. Fades out.
Huh. Okay. That was something like, wow, that was different.
Talk about it.
That was just, I love the beginning, but, it's just so different. The violin part, like.
Violence.
I never heard of, that, I don't know, I feel like I haven't heard the instrument rock. Is that rock? You consider that rock song?
I mean, you've heard Charlie Daniels' band do it. I mean, it's not real rock.
Daniels, I don't know who that is.
Stick around for the next video.
I don't know who a lot of people are, apparently. Yeah.
So what'd you think of the da-na-na-na, na-na-na-na?
Yeah, it was fun.
Yeah.
It was fun. It was a mishmash of a lot of different things in one song, which was interesting. Do a lot of their songs sound a lot like that?
No.
So that's more like a standout.
So this is a band that's...
Hmm.
They were, so it's Ian Hunter's the singer, and he's kind of the main guy. It's the guy in the middle there.
Okay.
And it's, so that they did a song with David Bowie. He wrote it, but they performed it. It was, all the young dudes, na 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 na. You know that song?
Maybe.
I think you do, but that is their biggest song.
Okay.
And Bowie also did a version of it, but their version actually climbed to the top of the charts in England.
Uh-huh.
However, not a lot of people in the United States, you know what I mean, have really heard this band. My dad had this album.
Oh, okay.
So, like, I listened to this a lot when I was growing up. He would only play Violence. That's all he would play. He wouldn't play anything else.
This song.
That's
okay.
All he would play. He would just be on, he'd put it on, and then he'd put on, like, Dire Straits or something like that. So, I think that it's, you know, it reminds me of being young, but... I think this is a terrific song, and it's very, you're right, it's a mishmash of a lot of different kinds of things.
Yeah.
But I think that it definitely works.
Yeah, no, it definitely works. I couldn't do anything like that.
Well, give me a rating.
So, it was very interesting, very creative. I like the creativity. I don't know, for me, like, maybe it's the genre or the era, 70s. I don't like a lot of 70s, but I do like this. It sounds good. I would probably listen to a couple more songs, so it's got my interest there.
Okay.
But I would say, like, I'd say, like, a 7.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
You know? I mean, he knows. I'm a very tough critic for music.
Yeah, she is.
Unfortunately, because I listened to all that mainstream stuff for so long.
Yep. I know. So, a 7 for Mott the Hoople's Violence, which, that's not bad if you ask me, considering that she's kind of not really used to that kind of era of music. So, in saying that, if you like this video, please leave a like. If you would like to subscribe, also hit the subscribe button down below. And thank you so much. Be good to each other and be well.